How to draw a gear by AutoCAD? That is a question you may find many answers on internet. But really tutorial to draw precision gear with accuracy and correct root section. Almost they start drawing from the base diameter. This method based on hopping process. So we have actual profile of the gear. There are five main steps. The first you make a profile of the hop cutter. The second put it to the position of workpiece. The next step, rectangle array like this with a distance. And next, we rotate about center, then achieve profile. Finally, we array polarity about center. Now start in actual. This is a sample of very few number of tips that cause undercut of the root, so has addendum modification 0.7. Other diameter already write down. At first, we draw on the circle. The center will be 0.0. Outside diameter. Pitch diameter. Root diameter 20.4. Here the middle circle is pitch center. We need to offset from this value of x 0.7. Here, this one. This is origin point of the gear rack. From here, we make some line. Then delete those circle. No more use. This is a pitch circle we need to use and let it be here. Now draw free line. Any length is no important. Now we offset to the right. Same amount, same distance of the gear rack pitch. We calculate P multiple with Murun M. We got this value and paste for offset command. This angle 20 degree pressure angle. Now we complete rack profile. We should copy it to longer than block. This point is important. We need to keep relation to the pitch diameter. You should check again this distance 0.7. Now make a radius, then rotate that 2 degrees. We cut the pitch circle. Now a little remain by 2 degrees. It has a length, arc length 0.4188. We make rectangle arrive by that value. Looking like this. Now rotate them about the center from left to right, counting 2 degrees, 4 degrees, 6 degrees, 8 degrees, and so on in order. Because 20 objects, so final angle should be 40. You need to confirm this value for prevention of mistake. This arc has a center at 0, 0. We extend to left and right. Radius is 3, but it should end at left and right. Now we mirror . After mirror, we get full profile. From this condition, you can make a sprite by catching along the object. But very simple, we use array and boundary command. Polarity array. Look like this. Now use bo command to achieve profile. Oh, finish. This is manually drawing. Based on that, you can make automatic Excel file to calculate. For example, We will compare. This method also have the same result.